Hi guys, good morning. We are, oh, here she is, little Miss Daisy. Where are we going today, Arla?
I don't know.
We're going for breakfast.
Yes.
We're going to go.
Oh, Mickey's bed.
Yes, we are, well done. We are going to Topolino’s Terrace for breakfast this morning. And we've got a 10:20 reservation. And it's actually Mother's Day in the US here, so it's going to be a really nice Mother Day, which is nice. I get two this year. And we realise now why we couldn't get an earlier time on the reservation. It's because it's Mother's Day. Everyone's very, very booked up. Even though I booked 60 days in advance, it was definitely a difficult one to get. So it's going to be busy there. But this is going to be such a nice character dining experience. So it's Mickey and friends, and it's kind of like the artistic performing art style Mickey and friends. So it's going to be Mickey, Minnie, Daisy and Donald, I believe. Not sure, maybe Pluto might be there, I'm not sure. But we're going to find out. I'm really excited. And Arla is all dressed up as Daisy today, aren't you, Arla?
Yeah.
You're all ready with your matching Daisy.
Mm-hmm.
Now, we are going to grab the Skyliner from Epcot, from International Gateway. And we're going to have a nice little morning ride on that. And it's so nice on there. And it's actually so breezy as well. So it'll be such a pretty morning Skyliner ride to Riviera Hotel. Okay, so we're going up to the Skyliner on International Gateway Epcot. So I think I mentioned this before in a previous vlog. You don't need a park admission ticket to ride the Skyliner. But obviously, to get into Disney, you probably would have had to pay for parking. But you can actually just ride the Skyliner if you really wanted to, and you can resort hop, which is what we're going to do today after our breakfast. I'm going to go check out some hotels that we've never been to before, and just have a little tour around, see what we think, if there's any we want to potentially stay out in the future. Hang on! Oh, look at this one. Yellow one!
Thank you!
Really yellow one! Woohoo! Okay. I see a Donald and Daisy one too! So now we've got to keep an eye out for all the different ones we're going to see today. Moana one! Wow!
Moana
and Maui one! Here we go! Hola!
Such a cool thing, isn't it?
Love it.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, look at this one. You love seeing them, Arla.
Look at that one.
Who is that?
Stitch.
No way. And who's coming up?
It's Arla.
You don't think with the rat ones, you don't get as good.
No, you don't actually. Who's that?
Tiana.
No way, did you just see Tiana one?
A bus. Caribbean Beach, I believe, and we are literally just going under the walkway now to go into Riviera. So pretty. So this is quite a new hotel if you don't know Disney that well. It's only been here for a few years. Morning! So when we go under this archway, there's going to be some really pretty murals, isn't there? Mosaic murals. Yeah, it's got a nice feel so far though, hasn't it? It's quite French. Yeah, French Riviera. So there's a little map here if anyone wants to pause it while I show you the map. And that is where we are here. So this is the Peter Pan mosaic. Look at how incredibly stunning that is. I mean, this must have taken hours. There we go. Look at it. It's amazing. This is the Tangled Rapunzel one. So there's her tower. And then if you come up here, you've got all the floating lights. And look at that. It's so pretty. I love all the fountains as well. It's really nice. I bet in the evening it looks lovely here. So here we go. This is the Riviera. So I think in the middle of this, you've got the pools. We've watched a few vlogs, so we kind of know it a bit. But all the rooms look really pretty. I like the shutter stars as well, like the blue shutter stars on everything. Lots of palm trees, lovely little rose garden areas. It does look really sweet. Just waiting by the lifts to go up. So we just came literally across the courtyard area into the double doors. And now we're just waiting to go up to number 10, which is Topolino’s Terrace. Excited, Arla? Let's see Daisy. Show me Daisy. She excited? Yes, she is. So we're just in the waiting area now to go in, and they're going to call us when we're ready. Arla doesn't like waiting very much, so she's getting a bit... We've just been meeting all the characters, and we saw Daisy and Donald, and they're somewhere. Oh yeah, Donald's over there, and Daisy is somewhere around. And Arla's got stuck in because they bought us this lovely pot of pastries with some sauces. Careful of your things. Look at her. You having a good time, Arla?
Mickey's coming.
He is coming. Who did we just see, Arla?
Donald.
And what did you show Daisy? Daisy! We showed Daisy Daisy! So fun. I'll put the footage in a sec so you can have a scene with them.
Daisy! Yes, we're matching you, Daisy! Yes! Yes! She loves you! Give her a big cuddle. Oh, Arla. Oh, smile to mummy. Oh, I think we're Daisy.
Here comes Mickey. Big clap. Well done. Yay.
hold Daisy's hand as well. That's it. Look at Mummy. Oh, look. That's so cute, Donald. How cute. Show Donald your special dance. Wow, look. Look at that special little dance. Yeah.
Okay, we just got our food. Nick got the avocado toast. And it comes with a side of bacon. Looks like it's got parma ham on as well.
Prosciutto, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Different types.
You get the option of ham, sausage, bacon.
Looks nice.
Yeah, yeah.
Paula, what did you get? Scrambled eggs, bacon, and a fruit compote. Lovely. And I've got the French toast with some cream and fruit and bacon. Delicious.
So, I ordered the creme brulee toast, and it has literally got a layer of creme brulee on. It tastes amazing. Lovely with a bit of this. I think it's like a creme fraiche cream. And the compote, I can't wait to have that. Ooh, so good.
Me! Oh, I love your dress! Yes! We're in Daisy style today. Marla, look at Mummy.
Thank you, Minnie.
Thanks, Minnie.
Oh, she's so pretty, Arla, isn't she? Did you just meet her? You just meet Minnie, yeah.
So we just finished our breakfast and it was so good. I couldn't eat all of mine because it was so much. We've taken some of the pastries home though in a little box they gave us because we thought, well, we might have some later. But we're now waiting to see Mickey. He's right over there. Arla, who are we meeting next? Arla, who are we meeting? Very excited to meet Mickey. He's on his way.
Who is it, Arla? Who is it? It's Mickey! Oh, Mickey, we love you! Oh, that's so cute!
So much fun. So we're just going to pop outside and have a look at the view. But it's been such a lovely breakfast in here. Had the best time. There's Minnie and Daisy. Perfect. Oh, it's nice and warm out here. Wow, look at the view. So this is one of the things to come here because the views are incredible. Like, this is our first time coming here and everyone always says you've got to come here because the view is so beautiful and special. Look at the view, guys. You want to go to Epcot, do you? Okay.
Slide,
so let's see what we can see. Okay, so over here, what can we spot? Just going around. So we've got the Skyliner. So there's the pool down there. Wow, it does look good. Oh, it looks gorgeous. Yeah, the slide. Okay, darling. And then over here, you can see Tower of Terror. And you can also see, if you look closer, you can see the Swan and Dolphin. That's in the distance over there. And I can think I can see Everest actually, which is in the middle of those two. So between Tower of Terror and Swan and Dolphin, I see Everest. So that is the obviously the Riviera area, and then there's another pool there. And I have a feeling that's like a quiet pool. And then over there you can see Epcot. So let me see if I can show you. So you can see Yacht and Beach Club. You can see Epcot over there because I can see the countries, and I can see, yeah, I can definitely see Epcot over there. It's beautiful. Oh, it's such a lovely hotel. Definitely come and visit. It's beautiful. So I think I can see a bit of like maybe one of the Pop Century Art of Animation hotels over there. And then there's, I think that's Caribbean Beach here. I mean, the views are amazing. Stunning. This is like a roof terrace area where you can sit down and have a little drink. The bar isn't open up here right now, but I guess you can come after your like dining reservation, just chill out here for a bit, just look at the views, just because it's so pretty. Okay guys, look at these Havaianas. They are incredible. So they're Swarovski crystals, but they are expensive. So they are $175, but they are like, wow, beautiful. Let's have other ones here as well. Swimming goggles. Look at all the pins. So they do special Riviera pins. They've got the 2023 pins. That's a cool pin. I've never seen that one before. That's really cool. So we don't collect pins at the moment, but I think when Arla's a bit older, we will. She'll love collecting pins. Cool, nice shot. So you can actually look at a DVC here. There's rooms to look at, so I think you can just book an appointment and have a look at them. Oh, okay, fine. So just to let you know, this is like, we're going to the Skyliner, but people's rooms are actually down here as well. Oh, okay, fine. It's what the corridors look like. Okay, so we're now going to get the Skyliner. So where are we going now? Do we need to get the Skyliner, actually? Or can we just go to Caribbean Beach from here? Yeah? We could just walk, can't we? Great. So we're just having a look at the Caribbean Beach and it looks so nice. So you've got a lovely little beach area here, which is so you can walk to it from Riviera. So if you wanted to go to Riviera, you could actually walk to Riviera. And we just looked at a little pool that was next to like the pink building, and it's sweet, nice little pool, very quiet, so quiet. So the Skyliner kind of goes over the top of us here and we're just walking around now because it's absolutely ginormous, Caribbean Beach. Didn't realise how big it was. So there's different sections. So there's like Old Port Royal, Jamaica, Trinidad and Barbados. It's basically areas of the Caribbean. So we're just walking through, we're gonna have a walk through of those now and see what they're like because it's lovely and quiet. See, the Skyliner goes over here and then it goes all the way down there, and that's the little beach we were just on. It has lovely sand, very fine sand. But it's so quiet. Literally we've seen like two people this whole time we've been here. It's got a lovely feel about it. It's just so big. So like, there's so many little places in there. So I just think you're not going to get a balcony here, but it's so quiet and idyllic. And I guess you can just come for nice walks, reach about. It's nice. What do you think?
It's nice. It's nice.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, really, the pool is different.
Some of the second level.
Oh, right.
Which is fine because we could put Olive in a buggy.
Oh, I see. I see what you mean, yeah. I can think about that. There's no lifts, of course. That is something to worry about. That's a good point.
We don't know that for certain. It may be.
I doubt it. If it's a two-storey, it's probably not going to be a lift. Okay. Well, that's worth noting. But yeah, it's all pretty much two levels here, isn't it? It looks like. It might be three, but I think two. We're just going over the bridge now. Oh, there's another beachy bit, yeah. That looks nice, that beachy bit. Oh yeah, so there's a bigger pool over there. Yeah. So there's the Riviera. So I can imagine if you were staying here when that was being built, it probably wouldn't have been the nicest view, but now it's built, it's stunning. That's a lovely view. This is a nice bridge. Lovely lily pads. I mean, it's so pretty. We've just come in to... That's nice. Oh yeah, cute, that's so pretty, like a little area to sit. Oh, sunrise to sunset. There's lots of little areas as well they've done that you can just sit down and relax because the views are really nice. Little windy paths, very sweet. Another little area with hammocks in just for chilling out. Okay, so now we're getting to like main pool area. So it'll be interesting to see what this is like because our main pool area I love at the yacht club because it's Stormalong Bay. It's got obviously the little lazy river, it's got sand, it's got loads going for it. Yeah, it does get busy, probably like any pool does in any hotel, but it just has a nice vibe. So let's have a look at this one. Obviously I'm not going to show too much of this because people are in their swimsuits, but you can kind of see it from here. So this is Banana Cabana. So I'm assuming this is where they have like little lunch areas. Oh, there's restrooms down there, Nick. So here is the shop in Caribbean Beach. I'm sure there's probably another one as well, but this one. Quite a good shop actually, babe.
Yeah.
Hello, my beautykins. Yeah, it's got some good stuff in here. Looks nice. Oh, they've got all the little mermaid new stuff as well.
Close enough.
How cute. Oh my goodness, that's so nice.
Look at this room. All over the place.
I know. So this is the check-in area, or this specific area, which I think is the Port Royal area, yes. Old Port Royal lobby. Thank you. Just having a little look around. And it is so quiet everywhere. It's a nice vibe. Obviously by the main pool it's a bit louder. We just have a look at that and it looks really nice. Also the toilets by the pool are lovely. They must have been refurbished recently because they're really nice. But it's got a very chill vibe. So hopefully I'll ask her to have a little nap in a minute as well, because it is kind of like 1 o'clock and she needs a little midday nap to keep her going for later.
There's another pool up here. Another quietish pool. Actually, all really quiet apart from the main one.
This is a in the Riviera, so we just walked back round and did a loop round to Riviera. It's so busy in there. This pool is quite busy and it is actually quite loud with the music as well, so just something to bear in mind if you're considering that. It has got music playing, but that is the main pool with the splash pad and the kids area as well. I'm pretty sure the other more quieter pool doesn't have music. So the pool is open from 10 a.m. to 11 p.m. the main pool, so it's actually open really late. Here we are. So we've just gone to Pop Century and Art of Animation. So we're just coming into our station now. There's Art of Animation over there. Carla is asleep.
Please remain seated until the...
Okay, so this is Art of Animation and we are just heading towards the big blue pool. This looks like a little Nemo themed part of the hotel. So there's restrooms over here as well. And then through here, you've got loads of other little buildings and these all Nemo around here. And it looks so sweet. I love all the fish. It's such nice colors as well. It looks like there's a little play area over here. Everything's really nicely themed. So much fun. There's like a little slide and steps to go up there. Really sweet. Okay, so the pool's over here, but I'm not going to show you too much just because people are in the swimsuits. But there's a little splash pad here, and then I think over here is the main part of the pool. We're just going down here. So yeah, basically all the blocks are like Finding Nemo 5, Finding Nemo 4. But yep, so there's the pool there. Is again got a lot of music and it is busy. Just if you are looking at staying here, just to note that there is music there, quite loud. but it's got a nice feel to it, it's fun and yeah, it's sweet. I can completely get kids to love this. Looks great fun. And there's also a little braiding stand down there as well, you get your hair braided. And then as you walk down here, so we've literally come out of Nemo and now we're in the car section. This is so cool because I can see some very famous cars. So here we are in Radiator Springs and this is the sheriff's car. So if you have a little one that loves cars, this is great because it's got every single car and you can have pictures with them. And then you've also got a laundry area, it says there. So this is cars one. And there's another car there. And then as you make your way down here, we are going to the Cozy Cone Motel area. And I can see Mater coming up. So sweet. This is great. This is a cool place to come. Even if you're not staying here, it's a great place to come if you've got a little one that loves the Cars movies, because it is really amazing. She looks great. And then you've got him over here. He's so cool. Some over there. The Luigi's tires. And there's Mater. I can see him here. Mater is so cool. That's cool, look at that. Yeah, this is cool if your child loves cars. Or if you love cars, if you're an adult and love cars. So we're just gonna go check out the pool down here. See what it's like. so this is definitely a quieter pool. This is actually nicer, I think.
I won't show you the whole thing, but you can get a feel for it. I like the little cones as well, you can sit in a cone.
So this is the lobby, and that's when you check in. You can have a look at all of the animation artwork down the wall, which is really cool. It's a lovely and air conditioned in here, so it's a nice cool place to come, and there's a really nice little shop here which I'll show you now.
On this side you've got loads of like princess toys and plushies, bubble ones, loads of treats, loads of cars, toys, and loads of different Toy Story toys, bath toys, t-shirts, loads of different merchandise. And then on this side you've got, I really want to get this, guys. I really want to get both. The monorail is amazing. I want to get all three. Oh, the cruise ship, couldn't find that in the UK. It sold out on Trip Disney. This monorail looks amazing, and obviously this castle. I want to buy all three of these because they are incredible, but we can't take them home. There's actually loads of t-shirts in here as well. It's a big shop, and jumpers as well. Oh, there's cool t-shirts up here actually. We've got another aerial section there. Look, that's lovely. Look at the aerial stuff. Oh, it's so pretty, the aerial stuff. I love the new ears as well. And yeah, we've got loads of stationery, homeware, mugs. So nice. Obviously, every hotel pretty much has magic bands as well, if you want to buy magic bands. We decided not to buy magic bands on this trip, purely because we just thought, we were fine using our cards last time and they work perfectly well, and we just want to spend money on other things, but I get it, it's very convenient just to have it on your wrist. Oh, the ears, I really want these ears. They are the new aerial ones, but they are amazing, and I do love the other aerial ones as well. Oh, so pretty. Arla's got those ones at the bottom. Okay, so this is a landscape of flavours through here. So we're just looking at landscape of flavours. This is a fast food pickup location. It's lovely and aircon. There's so many places to sit. You just come here and grab a bite if you come to before the park. And we are going to refill our resort refillables, which you can actually do at any resort, by the way. So if you buy one in a resort, it doesn't have to be for that specific resort. You can use it, you can take it with you to any resort, and you can refill it at any resort.
Look at our delicious ice cream. Yummy.
Morning.
We are waiting for the bus of Magic Kingdom today. And we've just seen the Mickey bus for Animal Kingdom. Woohoo! You like that one, Arla? No, it would be nice if we got a daisy, wouldn't it? So I didn't finish the vlog yesterday because I didn't feel very well. I had a little bit of a cold, so I'm just a bit nasally, if you can hear it in my voice, so apologies about that, but feeling a lot better today after a good night's sleep. And I'm excited because today we are going to Magic Kingdom and we are eating at Crystal Palace. Woohoo! I don't want to say the characters that are there because I told Arla it would be a surprise. But you will find out. If you don't know Crystal Palace, you will find out shortly because it's a really good one. One of my favourites as a child, so I can't wait to dine there again. And the characters have only just come back in the last few months, so it'll be really exciting to have breakfast with them.
So it's an early reservation for us this morning. It's 7:32 at the moment and our reservation's at 8, so there's actually not any transportation at the moment. We've just seen the Animal Kingdom bus, but there's no times on the board yet because it's so early. So we're hoping one pops up in a minute because we need to get to Magic Kingdom for our reservation at 8 o'clock.
Our bus is coming. Who is it, Arla?
Mickey.
Is it?
Mickey
Mouse. Mickey Mouse. We're getting on the Mickey bus today. We are here, Magic Kingdom. There's nothing better than walking down Main Street and seeing the castle at the end. Sunny weather, beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Oh, this is so nice, isn't it? So just so you know, it is just before 8, well it was 8, and they had opened the castle up, so or Magic Kingdom was open. So I do think that they're opening up quite early for people to come in and take photos, etc. They're just not obviously opening the lands up yet until 8:30 potentially. So just bear that in mind if you want a quieter park. So this is our favourite little nostalgic spot as a child. We always used to have pictures here, so we had to come and have a little pic, didn't we, Arla? Have
a little. No.
What? What do you mean?
No.
Okay, so we're just heading up to Crystal Palace for our special breakfast. I can't wait. Who's it gonna be, Arla? Do you know?
Should
we go up here, babe?
I haven't been here since the carriage was about.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. This is so exciting. I came here when I was so young, like Arla's age. So this is so special. We're so excited. Lovely table. Thank you so much.
Of course.
Perfect.
As you have a matching ears with us.
Yes, of course. We do.
Who's that? You. Oh, look, it's Billy. Hello, Eeyore. Oh, you're too cute, Eeyore. And, yeah. Who's that cheeky thing? Is that Tigger? Is that Tigger? Is that Tigger? Go on, faster, Anna, faster. Look at Mummy, look at Mummy. Yay! Come next to Mummy, Anna. Come here, come here, he's coming. Look, who's it? Oh, God, give him a big cuddle. Hey, Piglet, how are you? Yeah, woohoo, dancing, spinning. Go on, do a spin with Piglet. Show him you're dancing, show him you're dancing. Yeah. Hello, Pip.
Oh. Give him some honey.
Give him some honey, Arla. Oh, say thank you. Oh, yes, honey, honey in your tummy. There's a rumbly in his tumbly. Oh, no.
You were just saying how hungry you were.
He's a hungry thing, Arla. Yeah, give me a cuddle. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, you cutie.
Okay, so here's a look at the buffet. So there's Mickey shaped waffles, pancakes. I think that's chocolate chip French toast, some eggs, and loads of pastries and muffins. Delicious. Of jams and sauces and fruit and some smoked salmon, capers and onions, so if you wanted to make a nice little bagel. And then you've got loads and loads of breakfast options down here, including like your bacon and sausage, some more pancakes, this is a biscuit as well, so oatmeal, and then make you an omelette over here, and there's pancakes as well. And then you pretty much got the same thing on this side too. And then in the middle there's a toaster, there's bread, there's little mini bagels as well, little tiny mini donuts there. And these are amazing. I just had one. It's like a sticky Mickey sugary donut and it was so yummy. And then you've also got around here your cereal and here as well. And then this is just to show you what it looks like in here right now. So it's actually really quiet. So we've seen the characters come round and we've met Eeyore twice. And then on this side you've got, if you can see Tigger. Yeah. Oh, snuggles with my girly. Kisses and cuddles too. Love you, my girly. So let me just also show you around here where you've got the lovely little Pooh and Eeyore, and then around here they're made out of little dried flowers, and then over here you've got Piglet and Tigger. We had such a lovely breakfast here today. It was so nice. Okay.
characters were so lovely. And if any of you do remember, there was a... Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. There was a little friendship thing you do where they all come up with the napkins and you swing them around back in the day, but they don't do that anymore. You ready, Ola?
Hey.
Hey, let's go.
Yeah, so basically I did the virtual queue this morning, didn't think I was going to get it, but I basically put like a stop thing on Nick's phone so I could look at exactly the second, so before it went to 7, and I did it at 59, I pressed refresh and I got it. I got boarding group 11, so one of the first of the day. So I think that's the trick, you've got to literally refresh it at exactly 59 before it goes to 7, just so you can get that boarding group early. So yeah, and we're boarding group's been called now, so it's like 9:30, so we're going on any minute now. How exciting is that? That is so exciting. So Nick's going to go on first, and then we're going to go to the front, get a single rider, like rider switch on my card, so basically a lightning lane, and then I'll be able to go on afterwards. So the boarding group 11.
Huh?
No, I don't need a wee. So boarding group 11 for TRON has been called. That's us.
We're going to go to the right.
Yeah, we're going to go on rides. Daddy's going to go on TRON. We're walking up to TRON. Woohoo! So excited to go on this.
You should wait on the air to see you go.
How am I going to see you go?
You see my little head.
Oh, yeah, I would see you, actually. I would see you, yeah. Okay. I don't know how long you're going to be, though. You could be half an hour, you could be an hour. Who knows? So, I don't know, I'll have to go and do something else, I think. Gosh, I'd love to see your little head on there. It looks amazing, oh my god. We have just got on the people mover. Daddy's on TRON.
And other appendages inside your car. And please supervise younger beings.
Good. He's going to be about half an hour, so we're just going to have a little ride on this, aren't we?
You can go to the bus!
Yeah. Travelers, welcome aboard the People Mover, presented by I'm Morag 5, your guide aboard this highway in the sky, the absolute best way to see Tomorrowland. And my stars, is there ever lots to see?
Astro orbits are up there.
There's really nothing like staying in Tomorrowland.
For your safety, if you have wings, jetpacks, or gravity
boots,
please fly well on board. Thank you.
So fun.
The next station is Tomorrowland Urban Planning. And
here we go, we're going around the bend.
Transfer to green and red.
There's the castle. Why is the castle?
Hello, castle. I buy two of my favorite spots.
When I'm on the ride, so he's going to film it, so hopefully he gets it so I can put it in this vlog. Okay, so this is the entrance over here. And obviously I'm going in the lightning lane because we've done rider switch. But Nick was in the virtual queue there.
Users, prepare to be digitized into the world of TRON.
Just about to get on, I'm row 4B, so I'm kind of in the middle, so it'll be good to see what it's like. Here's a close-up look at what it's like. So if you are in row B, you have to basically walk down this bit here, walk down and round to get on. If you're in A, then you get on straight from this side, if that makes sense. God, it looks amazing! We've just been on it and it was incredible, guys! Oh my gosh, I loved it! I can't believe how fast you shoot off. That was my favourite bit, but it is amazing, brilliant. You feel like you're flying. I loved every minute of it. So excited to do it again. It was so good. Hopefully Nick got that on camera as well, because I told him where I was sitting, so we'll find out. I'm just waiting to see. Who is it? Why are you talking like this? And then over here, you've got Goofy and Donald. Here she comes, Arla. She's coming over. Hi, Daisy. Hello. Wow. To see Daisy. Oh, wow. Are you telling her fortune, Daisy? Yes. Look. Wow. Oh, amazing.
Oh, you're going to be famous.
Oh. There she is! She's coming! There she is! Minnie! Oh, who is it? Show Minnie who's on your top!
Who is that?
It's Minnie! Yes! Ah. Arla, show Minnie your magnificent dancing! Your magnificent dancing! Yay! Look at Mummy, Arla! Yay! She loved it! Okay, we just met Minnie and Davey. Did you love them? Yeah, there they are! They're behind us! Was it good? Did you love meeting them? What was Minnie dressed like?
She was fantastic!
Oh, wow! Who are we meeting next?
Donald and
Paul. Great fun! Yeah, so we met Daisy and Minnie and they were amazing. So now we're going to meet Donald and Goofy, and actually the wait time's been about 10 minutes, so it's really nice. And it's air conditioned, so it's nice and refreshing in here. Yeah. I love all the details in here. It's such a cool meet and greet, because it is literally like being in a circus, and it's so fun. The great Goofini, we're seeing him next. Look at him. It's Goofini! Woohoo! Goofy! Hello, Taran! Yay! Woohoo! Show Goofy how you do your biggest dance, Arla. Come, look at Mummy though, look at Mummy. Woo! Goofy, look at those moves! Has she got the moves, Goof? Yes, she does! Yay! Who is it, Arla? Thank you. Wow! Turn around, Arla. Show Donald your dancing. Woohoo! Woohoo! Yeah! Good girl! We just finished meeting all of the characters, Donald and Goofy, and it was so amazing. And now Arla wants to buy a pink cookie.
Pink one.
Say yes, please. Thank you. Pink one? What do you say? Come on then, let's come around. Are you getting one of those? Oh, look at that.
Can you also get one of these, please?
Mommy,
yes, please.
Thank you, yeah.
Are you getting
this? No, darling, I'm fine. I don't need anything.
You can use it if not.
Yeah. Ooh, exciting. Yummy.
Yes, thanks.
That's everything. Thank you. Go for it. What does it taste like? Does it taste good?
No.
Yummy. What flavour is it, Arla?
Strawberry.
Strawberry.
So nice.
And rainbow sprinkles, wow.
Okay, so I am just waiting now to tap in for my lightning lane for Big Thunder Mountain, and Nick and Arla are going on a steamboat while I do that, and then we're gonna swap around. But yeah, it's busy just to even tap in for lightning lane on Great Thunder. It's really busy, I don't know why. And we just watched a little bit of Festival Fantasy as we were walking past because it was 12 o'clock, so that's what time it's on. And it was so nice to see a little snippet of it. Arla loves it. She was just waving though, it's so sweet.
Coming into the dock now. I think they went to Tom Sawyer Island for a little bit. And then I am gonna stay with Arla while Nick goes on Big Thunder. I'm just waiting for them to come on. Arla! Nick! Hi!
Okay, so we just had a little chill at Pecosville for a bit. Just because it's so hot today and we needed a bit of a relax. Got some nachos and some drinks to just relax. And then we went on Pirates, didn't we, just for a little chill out. Arla's gone to sleep now. Look at her, fast asleep. So cute. And I have got some candy bacon. Which, what's your place called? I don't remember. It's near Pecosville, basically. It's like a little store. Yeah, it's like a little store. Okay, so we just got the bus over to Hollywood Studios and we are heading to Smuggler's Run because we can all actually go on that. Sorry, darling. Oh, you're right. Good girl. It is. We're going on a different ride first. And so we had a bit of a situation where we booked a genie for Space Mountain. Space Mountain went down. So what we had to do is we had to come here and ask them if we could. Basically, they gave us a lightning lane for any ride in Magic Kingdom. And we came here and asked them if they could change that to Hollywood Studios, and they were amazing, they did. And they were like, what ride do you want to ride? And we said, oh, Slinky Dog, which is basically one of the best in the park. But of course, yeah, sure, we'll swap it all over for you, add all your, you know, named guests on. So now we're all going to go on Slinky Dog at any point in this afternoon. So that is amazing. They are so helpful with guest relations. We've gone there twice and had like small issues, and they've always sorted them out, and we've got better things. So just a big shout out for them for helping us, because just makes us have a really great afternoon. Okay guys, this is not Disney magic. This is a real grasshopper. Look at him. He's ginormous. Look. And there's actually another one. Arla spotted there's one right up there as well. Can you see him? Look at him. Just about to go on Smuggler's Run with Arla. Okay, so we just came off. What's it called? Smuggler's Run. And yeah, so Arla didn't really enjoy that one, let's put it that way. I think it is just a little bit too intense for her, and she said it was just too fast and too jumpy, and it is a bit too fast and too jumpy. She was fine for the height requirement, obviously, but she couldn't really touch the buttons either, so I would definitely say that one would have to wait a little bit of time before she's a bit older, and then maybe when she's like 5, I would say, is a good time for that one. I think it's just a bit too much for her. But it's good to try these things. She was really brave, but I just think that's one more lead for now. Okay, so now I am off to ride Slinky Dog. Nick and Arla are just going in the shop right now, and Arla wasn't very keen on riding Slinky Dog right now. I think she's just a bit, just like overwhelmed by the experience she just had. I think she just wants to sit in the stroller for a bit, which is absolutely fine, I get that. So we're gonna do this, and then we have got a reservation at Woody's, or was it Rodeo Roundup Barbecue? Rodeo Barbecue? So the reservation is at Rodeo Roundup Barbecue, so that's the new one in the Toy Story area. And yeah, that I'm really excited to go there. I've watched some reviews and it looks great. It's like family style barbecue, yummy, loads of meat options. I think there's options if you're vegetarian, vegan as well, and it just looks delicious. So I'm gonna look forward to that, and the theming inside looks great, so I can't wait to show you guys that one. So we are about to eat at Woody's, what's it called? No. Roundup Rodeo BBQ? Yeah. I keep wanting to call it Woody's BBQ, but it's Roundup Rodeo BBQ. What's that, Arla? Show them what we've got. Show them what we've got.
Anti-back.
Anti-back. Do you know how much that anti-back was? $12. $12. It was $12, darling. It was very expensive, but we needed it.
So we're just waiting like in this almost courtyard area now to call us in for Rodeo Roundup BBQ. Very excited about this.
Oh, look, which way are we going?
Hey. And our restrooms are behind you over
perfect.
Here.
Perfect.
I think we have to get you a horse to ride inside.
Yes, do you want a horsey to ride in? You ready, Arla? Look, you're going to ride the horses. Just like this. Okay, you ready?
Go on then.
Go on then.
Get it between your legs like this. And then you ride like that.
Okay, you ready?
Hold on to the strap.
Hold on to the strap. I'll hold Minnie.
You
hold
two hands.
You ready? Okay. Say yee-haw. Ready? Let's go. Yee-haw. Yee-haw. Yeah. Good girl. She's giving up.
That's all right.
There we go. It looks so cool in here. Wow! Amazing. Cool. Thank you very much. Thank you. So we just got to our table. Arla is colouring in. She's looking amazing, Arla.
And thank you.
You're welcome. And this is the inside. It looks amazing in here. It's super cool in here. The theming is great. So we're just having our salads. So we had the watermelon, the tomato, this apple one's lovely, and some bread, but it's like biscuits.
Cheddar biscuits, homemade.
Are they nice?
Homemade cheddar biscuits, like sweet chili jam. Yeah, really nice.
Really good. Arla, what do you think? Is it yummy?
Yeah.
What are you drinking right now?
This is milk.
What is it?
This is apple juice.
And what do we have to do when Andy comes? What do we do when...
Freeze.
Did you do it a minute ago? We froze, didn't we? We were like this.
guys, hold your horses. There's a jar for something cold and yellow. It's a lemonade. We've got a lemonade here.
A lemonade stand? That's not a yard sale. And it must be fun.
We've just got our main. Let's have a look at what's in there. So we've got ribs, it looks like. Is it sausages?
Sausages, ribs, brisket,
wow.
Chicken.
Oh, wow. What are those things in the middle?
Peppers.
And then peppers. The sides, we got the coleslaw, the fried pickles, the corn, and the potato barrels, but we didn't get it with cheese. Looks so good. Okay, we are loving this barbecue food. It tastes amazing. We're pretty much stuck in. We eat so much, we get really full. But every single thing we've tried on the barbecue is amazing. So this is a definite must-do when you come here because it's definitely one of the best restaurants, I would say. The food is great. You can ask for more if you want more. If there's anything else you want, just be like, I want this salad, I want to try that. They'll give it to you. It's all included. And yeah, we're getting full. It's great.
In 3, 2, 1.
Where is it? I know I left the wrong room somewhere. Mom! Have you seen my cowboy belt buckle? I can't find it! Never mind! Yeehaw!
Well done!
We are just having dessert. What did we order?
a forky.
Yeah.
I've got, I think, a lemon and blueberry cheesecake. Yeah.
And I've got a chocolate one coming, so we're obviously going to try them all. She's going to love the forky, though, isn't she?
Yeah.
What are you doing, Arla?
I'm going to here.
Great. Good. Okay, so we've got a forky cupcake, haven't we, Arla? And Arla's already getting stuck in. Oh, is that yummy? Oh, good. What did you get? Finished riding Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. We're walking back now from Hollywood Studios. Can you see Tower of Terror there? So the good thing about Hollywood Studios is that you can walk back if you are staying on the boardwalk, you're staying at the boardwalk, Yacht and Beach, Beach Club, all of those, and Swan and Dolphin. You can literally do the walk back, which is so nice and refreshing because it's actually quite a cool evening tonight. And we're just enjoying just the breeze. So yeah, we came off Mickey and Minnie's, and it's also such a good ride. Arla loves the Daisy bit. That's her favourite bit of the ride, so she loves going on that. So we're just on the way back now, just having a nice, relaxing chill, and then we're going to go to bed. I want to feel 100% tomorrow. I've still got this cold, so I'm just trying to shift it. But just one thing I would say is just, you know, when you're on holiday, the likelihood is, if you've got young kids, one of you is probably going to get poorly. Just take loads of like paracetamol, Calpol, all of that, because you never know when you're going to need it. Strepsils, you just don't know. Anything can happen. So, you know, just, and don't get yourself down if you get poorly, because it does happen a lot. And just remember that if you're going to be anywhere and be poorly, Disney is the best place to be, because it makes you feel so much better and the sunshine always helps. Anyway, so we're going to end the vlog there. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you.
See you in the morning.
See you in the morning. And please like and comment and subscribe if you enjoy watching these videos, because every little helps. Thank you so much. Okay, guys. So just up there above the one with the red stripe, that there. It's dark, that is our room. So just to show you this, what we look at over here, what a beautiful view, and we can see Epcot obviously, because we're higher up, we can actually see that and watch the fireworks.